I'm Quinn Roos. I'm in fourth year engineering in mechanical and mechatronics. I really like in mechanical engineering how we are able to apply a lot of the stuff we learn at school to the working environment, and I find that everything I learn is a lot more applicable and I'm using it often. At Laurentian, we get a lot of opportunity to, because the classes are quite small, we can interact a lot with our professors. If you have any questions, it's really easy after class to go up to the professors, speak to them one-on-one. It's also really easy to schedule times with your professors after hours by just sending them an email. It's always been a very positive experience with professors and especially with my peers as well. Really great community in classes, and I think I learned really well in that situation. It helps a lot. And then I'm also the president of the Laurentian University Mine Rescue Team. And so on that team, we try and create scenarios where we practice firefighting, first aid, and rope rescue. I joined Mine Rescue because I was looking for something different and I wanted to be able to work in mining a little bit after graduating. I wanted to understand that environment and see if I still wanted to work in it after being in the rescue scenario side of it. It's given me a lot of opportunity learning about the importance of good design in rescue scenarios, and that's taught me a lot that is totally separate from most mechanical engineering. So I'm planning to do my master's next year at Laurentian, and I have a really cool opportunity to work on robotics for building houses. And right now I think it's a very important topic because in Canada we're having a housing shortage, and I'm really excited about expanding, using robotics first of all in a master's, but also kind of expanding my skill set towards a more industrial application such as house building or anything up north like this. I think all the hands-on experience I'm getting in the clubs that I'm involved in has really prepared me for working in industry, and I'm quite excited to be able to use the things I've learned at Laurentian into my actual work in the future.